knew how hard it was to track her down.
Really, ma'am? How is that?
Mrs. Brill, it is her, isn't it?
I don't know who else.
No, it says till we meet again.
Georgie, you're going to be surprised.
Winifred, you know very well I hate surprises.
Oh, Georgie, do you believe you're going to be proud of me? Now straighten that up. What? I want you to find everything.
Good morning. The Holy Terror!
Miss Andrew, it's so lovely to meet you at last. I do hope you had a good journey.
It was thoroughly unpleasant. Where did Georgie go?
I'm afraid he had an urgent appointment.
It's not much of a house, is it?
We like it.
It didn't take a lot to keep you happy. Mm-hmm. Look at the dust. There, now, the filth.
Now, just a minute.
Ah, you must be the children. Pity. I don't suppose you know who I am.
Yes, we do. You're the Holy Terror.
Impudent whore! Why aren't you wearing stockings?
I don't like them.
Tut, what manners, since he doesn't have a moment to lose. Open.
Does it taste as bad as it smells?
Worse. Open. Your son will go to boarding school at once. As for the girl, I shall take charge of her myself. Now show me to my room.